There's three laps of fuel remaining. Nice move. Our gap to the car in front is 7.5 seconds.